bursting bubbles is quite hard work.
Is it really? Is popping bubbles that hard?
Pretty easy to me.
Oh, look at the boiled pepper. Look at it, George.
Next morning, when Donald stopped for water, he found that he had an unexpected passenger aboard.
Greetings. My name is Daffy. There's no other duck like me, because I'm so daffy.
I'm just a crazy darn fool duck.
Went faster, and soon they were halfway up. I'm doing it, I'm doing it, he panted. Will the top never come?
You're doing great.
Then, with a sudden jerk, it all came easier.
Maybe not.
Good morning, George. How are you?
Get out of my way.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
Godred was a well-loved king. He protected the island from invaders with the help of his gallant knights in armor.
Recently, the Jimquisition has been accused of being a bit too crusadery, desperately looking for a crusade, in fact, to fight. I'd just like to say that accusations of being a crusader of any type are ludicrous.
I've done it, I've done it, panted Thomas. We've done it, hooray, we've done it, hooray, chanted Annie and Clarabel.
I failed. It wasn't even staged for, like, narrative structure. I genuinely lost. And I tried so hard. I'm not a man. I'm just a chicken boy.
Dubstep Panda. More on this as it develops.
The rain came down in rushing, rising rivulets, till the river crept out of its bed and crept right into Piglet's. Poor Piglet, he was frightened with quite a rightful fright, and so in desperation a message he did write.
He wrote regular lawbreaker in his book.
Rattle Pig, back comes in a danger zone. There's a rumbling ground down below. There's a big dark town, it's a place I've found. There's a world going on underground.
Think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind, and you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
No! Stop! There's been a mistake! You can't leave! Come back! Stop the ship, Cranky!
Stop the ship!
Don't let it go!
What am I doing?!
Yeah, go ahead! Call me Salty! I'll prove to you that I can handle it!
Toad was still in a state of shock, so he didn't know what to think. And he couldn't ask the conductor. He had jumped clear.
I'm gonna ride the chopper! Oh yeah, let's fucking do this shit! I'm coming for you!
Hey, dude, what's going on?
Look, you're invading my personal space.
Ah, I see. So where did you get the lightsaber?
I don't really have to tell you that.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
So you wanna go to Taco Bell?
I guess.
And then they went to Taco Bell.
Okay, not really.
Hello, little brother!
Oh!
And hello again, new engine.
My
name's Rebecca. And I don't know why you keep calling Gordon little brother. He looked the same size to me. If anything, I think Gordon looks bigger.
Huh? Oh! 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 Smooth!
With a vast variety of different characters and abilities, this game is as fun as playing the piano with your stupid ass head.
Ducking! Get it? yeah, of course you do.
Out of my gosh darn way, you bastards! I'm gonna kick your fucking ass so hard when this race is over! Am I supposed to be scared now, you little shit? How about you come and suck my big fat penis, you son of a bitch? Gorsh.
Then there was trouble. The beehive fell and broke open. The station cleared like magic.
Nothing happened.
And of course it had to be a snow level, since I fucking hate the snow.
From now on, I am only doing work where I won't get dirty. Harold the helicopter was at Callan Station picking up medical supplies.
Hello, Percy, he called.
And he took off blowing cinders and ashes everywhere.
She's also pretty adorable.
I will find you. I will come to your house. And I will summon the great, the fearful, the almighty
Super Mega Robot from the bottom of the volcano!
How would you like it, sir, if one of your engines could be the first railway engine to go right round the world?
The world's not all one big railway, you know. There are oceans to cross, as well as deserts and jungles.
But I want to go! It's what I always dreamed of doing! Can I go? I'm gonna scream until you let me go!
If you can figure out a way of actually doing it.
Yes, sir!
I'm number four. I'm number four.
Now I'm number one. That's more like it.
And now I'm a frog. With a beard.
Disgraceful.
Sir Topham Hatt told Thomas to listen very carefully.
Hey there, doofus. You did a great job with your job. Okay. Make sure you head up to the...
Because there's a forest. You're going to want to grab...
Maybe kill him.
Yep. Agreed.
Sonic Heroes! Sonic Heroes! Rushing and fast and running around!
It makes me look as if I'm going on safari. Better safari than sorry,
said Mom.
Oh, hello there, officer. Yes, everything's fine. Very normal. I must go now for unrelated reasons.
Oh no, we're gonna land!
JK, we're totally fine.
You must go to the yards and collect an important goods train, James.
But sir, I've just been repainted. Can't Thomas or Percy do it? They're dirty and like working with freight cars.
Really useful engines don't argue.
And how dare you question me!
Sorry, I went a little overboard there.
A low pressure system pushing in from the west, and then from the east we're going to have a hurricane coming in, which everybody around this area are all fucked. Get out of town.
Yes, give me. I'm going to throw my. Here's my wallet. Just. What is supposed to happen here? Take my money. That was the joke. Ow.
Why should Henry have a new shape?
A shape good enough for me is good enough for him.
I'm sorry, Andrew. You seem to have a serious case of 1990 going on, and I can't hear or see anything that you're doing.
Now, he said, and turned the handle. Smoke and steam and ashes spouted from his funnel, then went all over the bridge and all over the boys, who ran away as black as—
No, you can't show that, kid!
I'm a great western engine. I shouldn't have to shiver. Too hard. Strong winds are dangerous for a crane. Whoa, shiver my boiler! Uh-oh, this is bad.
Son of a bitch, Clyde! I'm sorry, okay? Damn it, Clyde! Get in the truck! I don't want to see you around here anymore! This is why Daddy left! Daddy was around for many years, but he left because you're a screw-up! You always falling over and knocking down your gun and shooting people! Deja vu! Incoming copyright claim in 3, 2, 4. I went out into the street and everyone thought I was dead, and some people came up to me and were like,
"Wait a minute, who are you?"
It's me, Jackal Boy. I'm back from the grave. I'm a zombie boy now.